It's September 7th, Wednesday, 2023. This is my model train. It's currently on a running board. A good sample of what you can actually do. The type of controller I'm running on the set is a older NRC dual cab controller. Old controller, but it still works. It's able to handle it. And now in the locals, I can throw it at it, handle it, no problem. And these older controllers, they look like a charm. But they will tell you so. So, on this long train on the outside, I have a total of 3 SP60s and a GP38 that's 2 on this train. All 4 of these are powered. On the inside loop, here I have a SP40-2 non-powered, being pushed by a S12 Baldwin. It's powered and it's pulling a 7-card contest with the caboose. I pretty much model the era from the 1950s to the mid-90s. So right now, the S12 Baldwin will be more like the first generation diesel. And I have 2 of those.